All right, I wanted to show anybody that might own a kayak or a 285. This is a really cool thing that I just found. I had been shopping around for something that could integrate an ice chest with a tackle box. This was the only thing I could find. It's called the Siberian Ice Box. It's made by HT Enterprises, high-tech fishing gear company. It's made in Russia, but this is intended for ice fishermen. You know, so they can go out and sit with their bucket of stuff and only carry one thing. But for the 285 or kayak owner, this thing is a space saver because you're only going to have to carry one thing. And it also comes with these attached buckets, which serve as either rod holders, pole holders, or it comes with these guys too. I don't think I'll ever attach it, but it sits this way. And I see how that would be handy if I was on like a lake shore. That'd be great. This is like an inch and a half of foam. Or maybe half inch of foam to be a seat if you wanted it to be. So you could take this lake fishing too, and it'd be awesome because you only have to carry one thing. And that's why I bought it, to save space on the boat. So the bottom of this, latch this down, is a 5-gallon ice chest that could also be a live bait well if you wanted it to be. They sell a pump. I didn't buy it because I don't ever use live bait really. But you attach it here, and then the tube for the aerator would go through here, and the notch on the side of the top, and then in the bottom it's just a 5-gallon ice chest, perfect for drinks and a snack sandwich or something. And then the top is the tackle box. This is so cool because this is always what I end up having to do on the boat. Is I would take my tackle bag and I'd set it on top of my ice chest, get my stuff out, and then restow the tackle bag. Well, now I'm never going to have to do that because it's all one thing. There's dividers that come in and out of this. And then up at the top, there's four compartments that close. Three of them are empty like this. And then this one is able to put hooks and rigs in. So that'll save some space too. And then the side buckets are removable if you don't want them. This whole thing is probably about 16 inches across and 19 inches with the buckets on. So I'm so excited. Now I only have to carry one thing. This is going to reduce weight and give me more space for my legs and stuff on the boat because I'm a tall guy. And if you guys are 285 owners out there, you know that saving space is something that's super important. So you might want to pick one of these up if you have the same dilemma as me. They're not super expensive, but they're not cheap either. I found this for about $75 through Dick's Sporting Goods. But all right, tight lines, guys. Enjoy it.